to finals. The lightning fast Fanny Smith, only 17 years old.
Yeah, that's Fanny Smith, the youngster.
Hoya Giftson from Norway, just 20 years old. Burnson, the odd woman out, the only one over 30. The other women way closer to 20. But it's Burnson who's out of there.
Oh, big fight over that second Wu-Tang. It's Burnson in the lead with Fanny Smith right on her tail.
Then it's Hoya Giftson in the yellow giving way to Julia Murray. Sorry, Murray giving way to Hoya Giftson. Hoya Giftson in the blue at the back there. But it's Burnson leading out in front of Fanny Smith.
Now, Julia Murray's got work to do in third place.
He just uses it there. And there's a big pole on the takeoff from Fanny Smith. The 17-year-old, so agile on her skis, so fast.
A hard hit there.
You can see the back.
But we have seen how the racers bunch back up together when they come through this long straightaway. They've got this massive jump.
Oh, that landing's so hard. It's getting a bit faster through there, and they're not killing it enough. Oh, and it's a battle for first. You saw the snowplow there from Fanny Smith. She could have opened the door for Murray. Murray on the outside.
Murray's making a move on Smith. Smith's got the inside line. That's fighting it over the berm.
Absolutely. That was full contact coming through there. Smith and Murray will not take no for an answer. Burnson out in front, but Smith and Murray. At the moment, it's Smith. Murray's just landed hard. We could lose two of the Canadians.
Yep.
Jing. This is from Julia Murray, watching Fanny Smith just in front of her.
But it was right after this where they had the huge coming together. And blown it. She's landed hard and she's pulled up. She's
Murray
pulled
could
up.
Be
her,
the...
knee, her knee is causing her problems.
The Norwegian hasn't taken at the last minute.
Ooh, that was close.
So close.